Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, except for we're not dancing today. We're unboxing some albums from all three groups that I like. So I've obviously unboxed lots of albums before, but I never document them. So I thought it might be good to document them today because I happen to have all three groups' album. So let's go through them first. I have one giant album from Stray Kids, which my friend brought me from Tokyo. Because the one I pre-ordered haven't arrived yet, but yeah, it's good. We have one of those. And then we have 3 Daydream from Enhypen, which I pre-ordered. And then we have 1 Orange Blood, which is not a pre-order, but because I do not have one yet, so I just ordered it. And then we have 2 TXT's new album, which I pre-ordered. Have no idea why this is so large. And 2 more from TXT, the Weverse version. I always order the Weverse version. I think they always have the best photo cards. But anyways, I'm gonna do TXT and then Enhypen and then Stray Kids just because that's the release date of their album. And I'm gonna start with the biggest one. Also, because this is my first unboxing video, I don't really know how you usually do these things. But yeah, I'll try my best to not be too confusing. Okay, I just successfully get rid of the plastic package now. I'm so scared that I might accidentally show you or show myself the photo cards inside, but let's try to get it out carefully first. Okay, let's have a look at the... Oh my god. Okay, let's have a look at a photo book. When I was pre-ordering, I was already 100% sure this concept... Oh my god. I was already 100% sure that this version would be so good. Let's have a thorough look. Okay. I'm not very good at expressing my emotions, but I'm very excited. Oh my god. Yeah, but yeah, today I'll be unboxing videos and also just have some casual chat in terms of common questions I got asked a lot. Oh. In my comment sessions. Yeah, but let's appreciate these photos. Oh my god, this page is so good. Hype is really, I don't know, like, yeah, we can hate it for whatever it did, but Hype is really good at packaging their albums, personally, I think. Like, they're just really good at arranging these photos. Yeah. Anyways, let's jump back to the chat. A very first question is I got asked a lot, like, can I do explanation videos on my dance tutorials? And the thing is, I do not have enough spare time to do them. And I've tried before, but I think it's just taking up too much time for me to edit. It's like the filming is not that bad because I teach classes every week anyways, so it's not the teaching part, and I'm very confident, I'm really good at teaching. Yeah, but so if you're based in Melbourne, you're more than welcome to come to my class. I'm teaching at Melbourne's several studios located in CBD. You see what I mean? Like, they're just really good at taking photos and arranging the photo in a very aesthetic, pleasing way. Yeah, excuse me, I'll just jump back to my chat. But yeah, so currently I do not have the mental space to do... to do explanation tutorials. But I'm more than happy to answer questions. So if you have any questions, you can just put it in the comment section and then I will try my best to explain it. And if you've seen my videos before, I have some explanation videos on some certain details, for example, the footwork or like certain parts. For example, for Chick Chick Boom, I did an explanation video on questions people asked a lot. Oh my god. His visual is so underrated. I think everyone can agree. So yeah, I currently cannot do any explanation videos. apologize for that. But hopefully after I finish my current PhD degree, which is around 2026, I'll have more time dedicated to this channel. Oh, what is this? Please don't reveal. Oh, is it a postcard? Oh, it's embedded inside it. Oh, you see, this is what I mean. Like, Hive is really good at things like this. I also really like, they don't do this anymore, but I like this small pocket size, if you know what I'm talking about. Like, you can find it in their Blue Hour album, I'm pretty sure. Those, oh, it's out. Oh, this is really good too. Yeah, those small pocket size photo books, I really like them and they look really good too. But yeah, hopefully after I finish my degree, I'll have more time dedicated to the channel. And just for your information, I'm really, really busy in my in-person life. So this channel is really dedicated to just first document the dance that I taught, the dance I like, especially from all these three groups. Oh, by the way, I started the channel because I want to document the Stray Kids dance, because I actually, in the past 1 year, not this year, like 2023, when I first become a stay, I actually taught Stray Kids dance every week. And then I was just really sad that I do not have like proper videos for all of the dance I taught. So I started this channel. And also because, you know, in my class, there are lots of stays and then everyone enjoyed learning it. So I thought, you know, maybe I really like the poster size as well that Hype did. But anyways, let's go through the content. And yeah, you know, like I might just teach the dance to more people, you know, more stays who want to learn their dance, for example, Domino or like Easy. I really like Easy. You can find a full dance tutorial on my channel, by the way. Oh, wait, they actually do. Is this a small pocket size photo book? Yes! You see what I mean? Pocket size photo book and really aesthetic pleasing. Oh my god, I love TXT's albums. Let's go. Oh, this is the... Actually, this is not a photo book. This is a lyrics booklet. But still, it looks really good. And yeah, if you're wondering the pocket size photo book I'm talking about, they're literally this size, but then it's filled with photos and like film photos, Polaroid photos. Oh, it's a sticker. I'm never gonna use the stickers I have, but they look good. Anyways, let's proceed to the most exciting part, which are, oh my god, I think I saw it already. Actually, I didn't see the license, but I do see blonde hair, so I suppose the photo cast is Yeonjun. Wait a minute. Oh, I should have brought my photo cast so I can reveal them. Oh, this is a license. Okay, this is probably Yeonjun. Oh! Okay. You know, the thing is, I probably should share it or like gift it to my friends who are Yeonjun buys, but the thing is, every time I unbox TXT albums, I end up taking them myself because they all look so good. Okay. Oh my god, I'm actually so nervous right now. Oh! 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 Okay. Looks so good. Oh my god, this looks really good. Is it focusing? Yes. Okay, I'm very pleased with my unboxing here. Don't get me wrong, I love all of them. I love all 20 people in my favorite three groups, but you know, you just have certain bias. He's actually not my bias from TXT, but I love all 20 of them. Like, I never complain whoever I pulled because they all look so good. But yeah, the thing is, if my friends happen to have my bias, I'll probably, and their bias is Yeonjun, I'm more than happy to exchange with them. Okay, I can't keep just appreciating it here because we need to proceed to other albums. Okay, let's do the Lover version. Yes. Okay, let me get rid of the plastic package first. Oh my gosh. I had really high expectation to this one. I know a lot of people complained that this time the budget that goes into TXT's comeback is low, and that they look like they just wear simple clothes and then very very simple makeup. But you know what, like, to me it's more important that it suits them. I think they just really like, that goes really well with concept like this. Oh my god, please do not reveal any photo cards. Oh, okay, yes. It looks really cute. Okay, let's continue. Okay, how do I open this? This is good for photo taking. Let's keep going. What is this? Okay, you know the thing is, before I unbox these albums, I did not watch any unboxing videos online because I want 100% true reaction from myself for this video. And yeah, so I might seem really dumb in this video. Is this lyrics book? It's probably a lyrics book. Yes. Oh, actually, we haven't talked about the comeback itself. I think the only thing I would say that a little bit disappointing is the length of the song. Like, they're all really short. I have one friend who was traveling in China, and then she said that before she could reach her destination on the train, the album finished already. Like, it's just so short. But anyways, the songs are good. I do feel like comparing to their last comeback, it's a little bit less impactful, but the songs are good. Okay, stickers. My god, baby. Oh! Okay, is this the photo book? Oh! Do I? No, I do not. Do I? Actually. Oh, so you can actually pull individual pages off. Well, this is good for wall decoration, isn't it? Oh, you see, this is what I mean. Like, it's simple clothing, but it looks really good. Like, and I personally think it's just hard to dedicate to everyone's preference. I've seen discussion on their previous, like their past albums. Oh, their past albums, like, some people prefer Good Boy Gone Bad type of comebacks. Some people prefer Sugar Rush Ride. Some people prefer when they just debuted. And some people like me, we like concepts like this. So yeah. Anyways, I really like this concept, and to be honest, whatever they come up with, oh, I will like it. Like, to be honest, I think, like, that's the thing when you become a fan, right? Like, of course you can judge, but I would never just be so disappointed that I've seen discussions like this, like, oh, I don't like this comeback, I don't like this concept, I don't like what, and then not a fan anymore. I don't know, I feel like I usually become a fan because of their personality rather than just one concept or one song. Photo cards. Two photo cards. Let's go. Actually, let's use Yeonjun's. Let's use Yeonjun's license. Use Yeonjun's license as the cover. Oh! Bongyu. What is happening today? Oh my god. Okay, I really like this photo card, but like, if you are my friend in real life and you're Yeonjun bias, please do not blame me, because I'm probably not giving this to you. Okay, let's see this one. Oh! Is this Subin? Oh, Hyun Nikai. Oh! Okay. Because my bias in TXT is swimming and taken, so okay, I'm very satisfied with my pool. Yay! Okay, let's put this aside. And oh, this is cute. This is good for wall decoration. I keep saying that because I have wall, like a wall full of K-pop content. So, oh, this is good looking too. Oh, and cute. Okay, this is cute. Okay, and then a film. Oh, again, good for wall decoration. Oh, you know the thing is, when I was doing my current wall, which is right in front of my working from home spot, I could not find a good TXT content like this, which we have five members and their faces. Like, I just could not find, so I just used the Sugar Rush Ride, the Temptation bookmark thing to present TXT on my wall, which is sad, but now, yes, now we have something. Okay, now proceed to the Weverse version. I just realized I said I want to chat, but I didn't chat, so I'll focus on chatting now. So I think the only thing we talked about is the dance explanation tutorial. Just in terms of the tutorial, another thing is I know, like, thank you so much. Some people commented that I'm good at explaining, not explaining, but like dancing, and the movements are clear to follow. And I've received song requests from people. I really appreciate your patience, but I have to tell you that I don't even have time to dance to all the Stray Kids, TXT, and Enhypen songs I want to. So I really cannot find time to do songs from other groups. Unless I'm actually teaching them. Is that all? Okay. Unless I'm also teaching them in my own class. So for example, some girl group songs or like the 17 songs you saw on my channel, they're actually requested by my students. So I will also teach them. I will also film them right after the class. Oh, it's a group photo. I was like, did I just accidentally reveal something? Okay, but anyways, let's... Yeah, so you can still request, you know, what if I happen to... My students happen to not recommending or requesting songs, then I can do the songs that requested online. But just letting you know, I will prioritize the songs from these three groups and from my students' request. So I'm really sorry, but it's Yeonjun. What is happening today? Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. I'm really lucky today. Anyways, but yeah, apologize for that. But thank you for understanding in advance. And also, if you're located in Melbourne but you don't want to come to studios for big regular classes, I'm more than happy to teach private classes on request. I've received requests before but on different platforms, and as long as it's in CBD, like in city. Oh, this one is good. I really like this concept. Alright, actually, let's reveal this photocast first. But yeah, like, I've received requests from people on stays, so I've just been teaching them Stray Kids songs. But if you want to, for example, want to learn a song from Zero Base One or like other girl groups, I'm also happy to teach it. Is this Taehyung? I think it's Taehyung. Wait, really? What is happening today? It's Yeonjun again. Okay. Wait, I'm solely pulling Taehyung and Yeonjun from all the TXT albums. What does this mean? Is this a sign? Now, I'll show you the pre-ordered benefits. coming together with TXT. I actually put notes in my order that I want soothing intention, so it's really good that they actually put it in for me. This is the only soothing I got from this comeback, but that's okay. I love all of them equally. I really want the night version soothing photo cards, so we'll see. One day I'll probably buy it somewhere else. And these are the pouch. Is it? Do they call it pouch? Coming from the pre-order. I chose black and white just because it goes with anything. I think there's also a blue one. Yeah, I'm not sure. I can't even remember because I pre-ordered them the moment they come out. Okay, and since they're already here, I'll just show you the pre-order benefits I got from Enhypen. Oh my god. Enhypen's. So we have exact same photos for these two. And we got Jeon and Sohun. Now again, I love all the members equally. My bias are Jeon and Jake. I think I put in Jake and Jeon, but then I said if not available, the next preference would be Sohun. So I guess maybe Jake was not available, but anyways, they all look really good. I probably won't even use it. I'll probably just put them in my collection, but these two are good. My favorite Jeon photo cards this year was the one from Romance Untold with the mint green shirt, if you know which one I'm talking about. This one's cute too. But yeah, let's keep unboxing. Because if we don't, this video is probably gonna be like 2 hours long. Yeah, I ordered two of this version. What is this? Bluenoon? Is it Bluenoon? I can't remember, but anyways, on the reason why I ordered two of this rather than one blue ver and one white ver is because I personally prefer the concept in this version. So I just got rid of the packaging. I remember from like, is it from Weverse or like one of their episodes, someone asked Jeon which concept he liked, and he said Enjin will probably prefer this version, the one that I'm holding a hand. Wait, how do I flip this? Yes, like this version because of the photos, but then he personally will probably prefer the white ver because it's more, was it aesthetic or deep or anything? I can't remember actually, sorry. But yeah, I really like the preview picture of this album, so I was just thinking maybe I'll just pre-order these two, and then if I want, I can always get the white ver in person offline. Anyways, you see what I mean? Like Hype is really good at packaging and aesthetic things. Okay, let's go. Also, I really like this size of the photo book. You know, the Romance Untold is also this size. I really like it. They've been sitting on my bookshelf for a long time. Oh. Okay, I think it was a good decision to pre-order two of them because it's worth it. Let's go from the top. Oh, this is really good. This is really aesthetic pleasing. Like this kind of, you know, the thing is I love Stray Kids. Okay, don't get me wrong, but the thing with Stray Kids album photo book is that they rarely do blanks like this. Maybe it's because they have 8 people. Like they do not have blanks in their photo book, which some people might prefer that, but personally I prefer photo books where you have lots of blanks like this. I don't know, it's just a personal preference. This is gonna be sitting on my bookshelf. Okay, let's go back to the chatting. Yeah, so besides the dance tutorials I've been making, long time ago, I mentioned that I really want to make other videos. I really like Sonu, by the way. Like, he's not my bias, but I really like him. I've been mentioning that I want to make videos other than dance tutorial, for example, some analysis of different dancers, you know, for example, difference between Lino and Hyunjin's dance style, or like just explanation of dance techniques such as isolation or speed control, well, not speed control, but like control of your movement. But I never had the time. I'm so sad. But, you know, as a part of my new year plan, I really want to dedicate more time on making videos like that. And the reason is the same as when I first started this channel last year around this time. I really like Moonstruck. I want to document the stuff that I had in my mind when I was dancing, because I reflect on my dance a lot, and every time I reflect, I learn something new or I have some thoughts on dance techniques, and it's kind of sad that they always just, you know, they come to my mind and then they slip away because I didn't document them. So I really want to dedicate more time in just making those type of videos. This is cute. And yeah, so please look forward to that, but at the same time, I don't want to have your hope high, because very likely I will not have enough time to do them, because next year is my last year in my PhD. Or I thought it's a photo cut. This is cute. But yeah, next year is my last year for my PhD, so I'll probably be really, really busy. So excuse me if I happen to upload fewer videos, because I really need to prioritize. Oh, this is cute. Yeah, I really need to dedicate more time into my study and work. But yeah, if I have time, I'll definitely take more requests, or maybe even start making explanation videos. Okay, let's see. Is this Nikki? Yes. Oh my gosh. Didn't expect it to be so hat short though. Still, it's good for more decoration. Now, photo cut. I'm actually so nervous right now, because the main reason why I pre-ordered this version, of course I like the concept, but the main reason is because the photo cards. I'm really nervous right now. Wait. It's probably his or Nikki? Let's see. Oh, Nikki. Oh. Okay, that's unexpected, because I rarely put Nikki from my Enhypen albums. Let's keep going. Is this... Let me go from this side. Is this Joan? Yes! Oh my god. Okay. You know, like, I pre-ordered this album, this version, because I really like these German photo cards. I was looking at a preview, I was like, if I could pull this one, I would be so happy. Oh my god, today is a good day. I should go buy a lottery. Oh my god. Anyways, proceed to the next one, which is the same, so I'm gonna skip the photo book. Let's go straight into the content. Oh, Jay. Yes. Oh my gosh. I really like Jay's personality. Well, not personality, but like how he take care of people. Like, honestly, I would never be someone who is like that. I'm not patient enough. I'm a good person, but I'm not good enough. I'm not kind enough. yeah, so really admire people like him. But at the same time, I really hope he could find someone who he can open up to and take care of him. You know, I think people like him, the sad thing is people like him, they deserve all the love in the world, but I feel like because they are taking care of people, so people around them take it for granted a lot. I'm not saying that he's being treated by people like around him like that, but that's just a common thing I observed from people around me. Now let me use Jonah's photo cards as a cover for good luck. That's probably his son, but let's go with this one first. Okay. Oh. Wait, what? But yeah, what is happening today? We keep pulling the same member. This one's probably his son. Let's see. Yes. I always pull his name from my Enhypen albums. Okay, I'm happy with my pull. My mom really like him. Well, not like, but like appreciate. How do I say it? Like, and I agree. I think he has the most objective, good-looking face. But still, this one's my favorite because Jonghyun is my bias. Now let's keep going with the Japanese edition. Oh, I think I just realized we forgot to talk about the album itself again. But let's talk about the songs, like No Doubt and Daydream. By the way, I have done the dance tutorial already, so if you're still looking to learn it, you can find the tutorial on my channel. Oh, this is so aesthetic pleasing. Wow. Okay, I'm really happy that I pre-ordered them. Okay, let's carefully open them up. Oh, also, I really like this type of photo book. Like, so I can flatten them out. And you know, it's good for wall decoration. I actually have one from their Romance Untold, Enhypen Ver. Oh my god. Let's appreciate this. From Enhypen Ver, I bought Jake's version. And it's just so convenient. You can just peel one of them and then stick them on your wall. This is good. Okay, let's go from the top actually because oh, this one's good. You see what I mean by blanks? Like, Hype's album packaging, they leave lots of blanks. Which is good. Which is what I prefer. Oh, this one looks good too. This one's good too. Yeah, so I've seen this. And yeah, the song, oh my god, sorry, I have goldfish memory. Yeah, I really like No Doubt. Like, I think it's a really good song. I see some people do not like it, just like how they do not like everything, you know, like, they're just some haters. Now, I'm not saying if you don't like No Doubt, you're a hater, but I'm saying there are always things people could complain about. Personally, I think the music video is really, really well made. And to be honest, when I first saw it, I feel sad for TXT because for TXT, it was an actual comeback, but the song was like not even 3 minutes and the MV is however much I appreciate it, it's still like obviously low budgeted, which is sad, but yeah, we understand limited resources, you know. But anyways, I really like the music video of No Doubt. I actually went to find the director on Instagram. I think all her work are really, really to my aesthetic preference, so yeah. Today is a good day. Today is a good day. Oh my gosh. Okay, I didn't show that one yet, right? Let's reveal this one too. Oh, Hissen. This Polaroid photo was really good too. Like, I like how they take it, as in it's horizontal, not vertical. But I put my bias. Okay, and is this one also a... Oh! Oh! What is happening? What is happening? Is this a sign to change my... to add Nikki to my bias line? Oh, this is good. Oh, wait. This is good. I like this. Okay, I'm not gonna fold it right here, but... JYP, please take notes. Please take notes. You know, like from last album, 8, they have that receipt thing. Like, I genuinely do not know where can I use it. And I'm so afraid of destroying it. Like, JYP, please take notes from Enhypen and TXT's album. Like, these are such good contents that I can actually display and actually use in my home decoration, or like my desk decoration. Now, before we go into Stray Kids album, I'll just unbox this orange block one. This is a Enhypen Ver. Do you call it Enhypen Ver? I actually don't know, but like the individual member version. I have no idea whose version is this, because it's a random assigned one, but like I said, I like all of them, so it doesn't really matter who we pull. I just want one to complete my collection. Okay, let's see who this is. But yeah, I really like the No Doubt music video. Director is a female, and you know, that makes huge sense. Like, female knows what females want. That's what I can think of. And all the concept, all the transitions are so well made. Is this a Sunhun Ver? Oh, yes. Damn. Didn't expect that. I think he's really, really popular in China. Oh, by the way, my nationality is Chinese. I'm just living in Melbourne. So when I first started my Stray Kids fandom activity, everything is based in Melbourne, but because I had more and more K-pop related fandom activities, because I'm following three groups, I started to use platforms such as Xiaohongshu to just have more update from the groups, you know. And then I think, from my understanding, I really like these two songs. Oh, actually, I really like this song. Oh my god, this is one of my favorite. This and Blossom from their Japanese album. These two are so good. Yeah. Anyways, yeah, I think Sunhun is Chinese fans' favorite, and which makes sense. He really has some face feature that I would imagine would look good on C-drama. Like, if you look at a lot of the Chinese actors, they have similar face features, like the eyebrow and, yeah, eyebrow and eyes. Really good looking person. I hope people appreciate them more. You know, there's lots of clips online, which is really sad, where people say they should lose weight or like things. My god, it's heartbreaking. Oh, postcards. Okay, let's see what's here. Is this Nikki? I feel like this is Nikki. I'm pulling another Nikki. Yes. Oh my god, so young. He looks so young here. I'm not saying he's changed, but he's matured. His face feature has matured so much. Let's see. This one. Is this someone? This looks like someone. Yes. Okay. What's inside this? Oh, this is so cute. Oh my god. Sorry, I was just trying to read the message. My Korean is not good enough. Like, it always takes me a long time to read a short paragraph. But yeah, like, the more I read into the K-pop fandom, the more harsh fact, you know, there are some not so good people out there always judging and asking idols to manage their body. To be honest, it's not fair. Like, you know, everything you commented could affect the company's decision, I feel like. And it's not even 100% true, because people have different preference. Just because you prefer super skinny idols doesn't mean everyone prefer that. And honestly, wait, this goes with orange flower. And honestly, they're not even... Oh! Okay, you guys saw it. I didn't see it. So let's cover that. Let's flip it. Yes. And honestly, the idols, their activities need lots of stamina. If you ever tried dance to one of these three groups, okay, one of their songs, like a 3-minute song from top to end, you'll feel tired, right? And then when they're on stage, they probably dance to 2 or 3 songs in one go. It's just not good for them to be too skinny. Wait, I actually haven't looked through the concept photos. I only know there's a white version. Oh, this is so cute. Wow. This is a really good... Okay, I take my words back. Although I don't think this is JYP Korea's design, or is it? This looks really good. But yeah, I really think idols and their fans and their company should all prioritize their health first, both physical and mental health, you know? Because it's just heartbreaking to see them, you know, absent from group activities because of their health condition. And you know what I think? Usually when they are absent from an activity, it means they're really, really suffering from some conditions. I think so because, you know, as a dancer, a lot of... Oh my god, this is so cute. I suffer from lots of back pain, neck pain, leg pain, you know, sometimes you just twist your ankle, things like that. A lot, okay? And because I also do jazz, so we have lots of big movements. Like, if you've seen power jazz choreography before, it's just really easy to get hurt. And you know what? A lot of the time we just continue to teach or dance because we feel like it's not that bad. You know, I can still endure the pain. I feel like that applies to idols too, because they're actually, that's their job. So their company would probably, or their fans would probably expect them to. Why is this man so buff? We'll probably expect them to continue to perform, you know, or present at certain events, even if they are in pain. So if they are actually, my god, let's appreciate this. if they are actually absent or have to take a day off, I feel like that must be super 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 serious injury or conditions. Damn. So yeah, it's really heartbreaking if you've been following up with the news. TXT has been active as, oh, this song is really good. Active as four people. And I've seen an edit saying that when did TXT become four people? Because before Suvin, I think it was Bongyu or Hyunikai that were absent from lots of activities too. Ooh! This is so cute. And it's sad. Really, really sad. So, yeah. Hopefully, everyone, like, I'm not saying just idols, but everyone can prioritize their health condition before your work, before anything, you know, especially for the people we love, you know. We really do not need such frequent comeback or concerts. Although it doesn't really matter because I feel like companies want more profits. But hopefully, you know what? I have a feeling this is Hyunjin. It is! Oh my god! I really should go buy lottery. My god. No, you guys are probably not surprised because you've seen it just now. Is this... Oh, Han. Is it Han? Yes. Wait, what is this? Damn. Okay. So we've pulled my buys from all the albums. This is good to know. And before I finish this video, I just really want to say thank you to everyone who's been supporting me and this channel. Although I don't know how many of you are still sticking around at the end of this video. I feel like it's been so long. Maybe it's not. We'll figure it out when I'm editing it. But yeah, because I started this channel last year around this time. And it's only been 1 year, but the support I've been receiving is, I won't say overwhelming, but I couldn't find a correct word for it. So I don't know if you have noticed, but I have actually improved, in my opinion, improved a lot, especially after I started doing Enhypen's dance. I feel like their dance is really, really foundation based. So yeah, I'm very looking forward to do more dance and maybe even, oh my god, and maybe even redo some of the dance that I already did, because I feel like now I have better ability in delivering certain movements or certain styles. So yeah, I'll definitely keep running this channel unless one day I'm like, I can't dance, you know. But the goal is to keep the channel running just because I really like dancing and I want to document while I still can. And my plan for the channel is I'll keep doing K-pop dance covers for the songs I like, especially for these three groups. And if I ever have more time, I'll probably start to post my own choreography as well, because I actually am a teacher and I have lots of my own choreography, although they're not hip-hop based, they're more jazz, like sexy or girly type. And also maybe dance covers, like other people's choreography that I really like. Like I mentioned in this video before, if I have time, I'll probably even do some dance training video or technique analysis video. But that's just a really big plan. Hopefully one day we can get it going. But yeah, thank you so much once again. I really hope all the videos I posted, even the old ones where I might not be good enough, are helpful. Yeah, it's always my pleasure to help more stays, moas, and jings to learn their favorite dance. So yeah, I don't know when I'll see you again, when I'll speak again on my channel, but hopefully soon. I'll see you in my next video. Bye!